They say life will bring discomfort, and I discovered we all just suffer, cause no one feels that bad. And it comes from one another, we hurt each other just like a lover, and don't think twice about that. Yeah, and I feel like something's bad, but I'm used to that.
Bir jestdə, bir hərəkət də Allahdır. Fana basıbı, yerli ötürmə, saxlayırlar. Televizyondan əvvəl bugün özü gəldi, özü zərbə vurdu və 3-1. Möhtəşəm oyun və möhtəşəm qol Sabir Bougrine'dən. You either pick yourself up or you let yourself down. Life will always be tough, so who the fuck are you now? Will you make it alone or do you need someone else?
Saxladı geriyə. Bougrine qapıya zərbə. Gol! Gol! Nəhayət ki hesab açılır. Bougrine 66-cı dəqiqədə.
Neftçi uzun hücumu. Bougrine davam lavallaval və 2-0. Necə yüksək ustalıq. Fantastika sadəcə. Ayaq üstü alqışdan asa ötürmə. Bir top ayaqla saxladı, ikinci ayağı ilə, diğer ayağı ilə ötürmə verdi. I work my ass off, so I'll be some. You either pick yourself up or you let yourself down. Life will always be tough, so who the fuck are you now? Will you make it alone or do you need someone else? I don't need it.
Some stats, but still even them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds with the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% beer, be 100% clear because Ryder was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them death spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with that stuff.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
a rhino with top with a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the tight. Women wanna be with them rappers, homie gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record we should know is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, shit is equally dope. Equally dope, his throat's hot. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, what's it? Giving that birth that doesn't stand for an act. But I'm no, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew and all the rams, one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why. He works so hard, it seems like he's never got time. Because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his head every time. Before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
When there's no